When the next Maxima arrives for the 2026 model year, it will be completely different from the previous one. The present generation, which will wind up manufacturing this year, will be replaced by this next generation. While Nissan is in the process of reorganizing its portfolio, the Maxima name will be put on hold for a short period of time. With the exception of the amount of doors, we anticipate that virtually few components of the present Maxima will be carried over to the 2026 model. A portion of its design will be derived from the IM's concept, which is a collection of sharp angles and thin lighting that Nissan referred to as an elevated sports sedan. At least according to Nissan, which has a long history of associating the term four-door sports car with its largest sedan, the Nissan Maxima is the classic example of this type of vehicle. The production run of the current generation of Maxima is scheduled to come to an end this year. Nevertheless, the nameplate is not going to be thrown away altogether. In its place, it will make a comeback in the coming years as an electric sedan, and it is anticipated that it will take a significant amount of its design cues from the gorgeous IM's concept that was introduced in 2019. In addition, it is anticipated that the electric Ariya SUV would supply the engine components for the 2026 Nissan Maxima. It is predicted that the production of the car will begin in the year 2025 in Canton, Mississippi. The CMF-EV platform, which is now used to support the Ariya and is shared with partners Renault and Mitsubishi, will function as the foundation for the 2026 Nissan Maxima. Although it is still some time before we know how the new Maxima will be designed, it would make sense for Nissan to develop a base model from the majority of the Ariya's entry-level components. This would include a single electric motor mounted on the front axle that is capable of producing 214 horsepower and 221 pound-feet of torque. The Ariya's most robust all-wheel drive configuration brings the vehicle's output up to a respectable 389 horsepower. According to Nissan, the Maxima is all about sporty driving, and what we would really like to see is the same power figures that were seen in the IM's concept, which are 483 horsepower and 590 pound-feet of torque. A child is capable of dreaming.